Hello, I'm Samuel.
Hi, I'm Rodri.
We are learners at KHS School, Abergavenny, and we are going to show you how to put a quiz in the iBooks software. Click on the widget button.
Once you have done that, move the quiz widget to where you want it. Then click by the text, delete it, and write your question in.
Once you have done that, you can choose the answers that you would like to put in, and you can choose the next type of quiz you would like to put in. Tick the right answer and you're ready to go.
Thanks for watching.